Ladies and gentlemen, tonight's anthem is being performed by Dayton Daily News anthem finalist, National Trail Elementary.